not unmade servants of the Lord. Servant is a Hebrew word, unmade means not servant to the Lord. We are all servants of the Lord. Particularly you and me, when we are called to be His missionaries, to be His disciples, particularly we are called like Mother Mary to be His servants. As a servant, what is our duty? What is our goal to be? St. Francis of Assisi prayed a nice prayer which you keep on singing every time. Very simple one. All of you know it by heart, but sometimes we have overlooked the meaning that it contains. Sometimes we have overlooked the meaning that it contains. A very deep meaning. St. Francis of Assisi says, make me a channel of your peace. Today morning we are talking about prayer. We are called to be channel of God's grace. Bring a priest, we are supposed to carry the tabernacle. We are supposed to offer sacrifice and bless people in the name of God and pray for them. For the time we cease to pray for the people and for us, we commit sin. We read today in the Bible. So we are called to the channel of peace. God's peace, God's grace. So as a consequence, to establish this, what we should do? Where there is hatred, let me bring your love. That is our mission. Proclamation is what? Proclaiming Christ is what? Proclaiming the evangelization is what? Proclaiming the redeeming Christ is what? Proclaiming the gospel means good news means what? Evangelion means what? This exactly is where there is hatred, let me bring your love. Where there is injury, your pardon. As a priest, when there is hatred among ourselves, we must establish love. And there is injury due to sin and due to our vulnerability, due to our weakness. When we are injured, we are broken, we are shattered, we are aimless, we are completely confused, and that time, when we are injured because of our sin, we are broken down, we are lacking peace, joy, etc., we are supposed to bring Lord's pardon. And where there is doubt, true faith, where there is doubt, true faith, we are called to enlighten people. We are called to enlighten people. That is how we study theology, philosophy. So many years of formation, learn so many things, attend so many retreats. Where there is doubt among the people, we are supposed to enlighten them with the light of faith. Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord!
So that is what is our work, to bring, to become a channel of peace and God's grace. To bring love where there is hatred, and to bring God's pardon to people through our confession. After you are ordained, today you are making confession. Of course, after becoming also we make confession. But more so, you will be administering the sacrament of reconciliation. You will be bringing God's pardon, my dear brothers, you have not realized. You simply went for confession, you came again. But a true priest, a holy priest, a priest in the name of God, he brings God's forgiveness and pardon to us. Did you realize that? That's what the priest does. So you are preparing to do that. Not an ordinary job that we are all entrusted with. There is doubt, you have to bring enlightenment. So make me, O Master, grant that I may never seek so much to be consoled or to console. The Lord Jesus said, I am come to serve, not to be served. So not only to look my my own consolation, my own happiness, my own comfort. But I am called as a minister of the word, God's messenger, His priest, to console people, other people. To be understood, as to understand. Other people may not understand my way of life, my work. Superiors may not think, this fellow, what he is doing in this palace? Every time celebration, or he breaks this one and rebuilds again. But crack or what? But if you have a purity of intention of doing something nice, others may not understand in the beginning, but God will understand you. More to be understood, ask to understand. We have to understand more other people. Even if we are not understood, even if our superiors don't understand, even if some people in the palace don't understand our activities, we must understand them. Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord.